Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Inkfest 2020 Log On and Learn Winter Wonderland Edition. I'm really glad that you've been able to join us this morning. Hello from our studios in Cheltenham and Stroud. I'm Lee, and this is Kaylee, Joe, and Misha. I wonder
hello,
if they've remembered. Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning, Lee. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine, thank you. Really, really well. I've got my Christmas decorations up. Can you see my horrible orange tinsel here?
I'm having to imagine them.
Oh, yes, of course, because you can't see me. so we're doing all this by the magic of internet. How are things going for you? I'm trying to work out which side I'm on. Hold on. Which hand are you holding up, Kaylee Joe?
Here you go. What about this?
I'm on that side. Whatever side that is, that's me. And I'm over there. There we go. So we know which windows we're in. Yeah, that's it. So we're all set and ready for another day of learning to make some music. And later on, I'm going to be doing some DJing for you as well. But the first hour of the show, I'm more or less going to be handing over to Kaylee and Joe. So would you like to take it away for us? I'm going to join in with my usual awful hand signals and try and sign along with everything.
No, Lee, it's wonderful to have you there signing beside of us. That's brilliant. And hopefully you all got logged on now and you're all here. Normally we sing hello to each of the schools, but actually there might be so many people joining from out of school. So I think that really we should just sing hello to everyone. And with that, just bring your arms around beside of you to make sure you've got a bit of space just to start with. Even if it's a little space, just make sure you can bring your arms around you like that and look around at everyone who is here around you today. Have a look at everyone.
Hello.
Hello, Misha. There's more people than me here. It's lovely. So, hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. It's great to see you here. Okay. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. It's great to see you here.
Brilliant.
Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. It's great to see you here. One more time. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. It's great to see you here.
Wonderful start. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I'm getting warmed up here. But just before we go into songs and sounds, just give your shoulders a roll. Give them a roll and try and enjoy it. Roll your shoulders, an opportunity to stretch your shoulders round. Maybe get your elbows going if you've got the space. Oh yeah, we've got the space. Bring your elbows round. Clickety-clung. And give your hands a shake. Give them a shake. Good. Flap them. Wake them up. Wake up your hands. Wake them up high. Wake them up high. And rain all the way down. Rain them all the way down. You've got your fingers out, so just bring your fingers up like this. With a big, deep breath, you're going to blow them out as if they're candles. Ready after three. One, two, three. Deep breath and back the other way. And give your hands a shake. Give your hands a shake. Brilliant. And we're going to finish by bringing your shoulders right up into your ears, as up as you can go. Touch your earlobes. And after three, we drop them and stick your tongue out going, we know it really well. One, two, three, it's an opportunity to really stick your tongue out. It's the beginning of the day. We need to do it. Okay, shoulders up again. Up, up, up. Into your ears. Are you ready, everyone? One, two, three, amazing. Brilliant. So it's important to do a bit of a warm up first. And we are going to go into a song that we used earlier this year. And I think it's a wonderful song to sing for a wonderful time of year. And it is Wonderful World. Maybe you remember it. We sang it together earlier this year.
Are we going to show people the video of that one, Kaylee Jo?
That would be great. Guide.
Fantastic.
I see trees of green, red roses too.
I'll see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed day and the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colours of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn more than I'll ever know, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world, world. Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. And the dreams that you dare to, oh, why can't I?
Oh, wonderful. It was so good to hear that song again.
Yeah, it's a cracker, isn't it?
It is. It's lovely. Brilliant.
I actually really like that it's also blended in, isn't it, into Somewhere Over a Rainbow. So you've got that bit where it's saying, someday I'll wish upon a star and I'll wake up where the clouds are far behind. It's also saying, where trouble melts like lemon drops. I love that. That's really brilliant. What a wonderful world. So yeah, every time we've been meeting up, it's been at the change of the season. So we've gone now into summer, and then we've gone from summer into autumn, and now we're going from autumn into winter. But if we just rewind just a little bit there, so we don't get so much time to celebrate together, I'd like to go back to the autumn song that we did. And it's the one that says, autumn comes. So that's just the leaves falling. Autumn comes. The summer, it's wiping your brow, is past, push it away, it can be really dramatic, this is our drama. So he's saying, autumn comes, the summer is past, winter, shiver and hold, winter will come too soon. It says, stars shine clearer, nights draw nearer, under the harvest moon. And the next verse is saying, autumn comes, let us be glad, we can be glad, singing an autumn tune. Stars will shine clearer, stars will shine brighter, and hearts feel lighter under the harvest moon. So we're going to do it together, and we're going to do it live.
Wow.
Let's give this a slow feel through, see where it goes. So it goes like this. Autumn comes, the summer is past, winter will come too soon. Stars will shine clearer, night draw nearer under the harvest moon. Stars will shine clearer, night draw nearer under the harvest moon. Next bit. Autumn comes, let us be glad, singing an autumn tune. Stars will shine brighter, hearts feel lighter under the harvest moon. Stars will shine brighter, hearts feel lighter under the harvest. this. Let's just do that. Hearts feel light a bit again, so stars shine brighter. Stars will shine brighter, hearts feel lighter under the harvest moon. One more time. Stars will shine brighter, hearts feel lighter under the harvest moon.
Wonderful. I'm so glad we got another chance to do that one. That was a beautiful song.
Oh, I love it too. And to have Misha playing with us, it's so lovely to hear live instruments. Thank you, Misha. So yeah, we're gliding into winter. And the winter song that we used in This World, Our Planet, in that season bit, we had chosen to use The River is Flowing. So if we think about that with the weather, with the rain, with the wind, with the snow that maybe can't coming, our rivers are filling and swelling and rising. So in this song, we get to rise and swell with it. So when you start with one arm and it's going, the river is flowing. We're just going to talk it through. The river is flowing. So that's just one arm. Give it a go. The river is flowing and get the feel of that river. We're going to really become the water. So the river is flowing. Other arm, flowing and growing, all the same arm if you wish. Flowing and growing. So we've done it on one side and then the other side. Now big river comes. The river is flowing, both arms, back to the sea, and that's in front of you. So you get to really move your arms around in this. It's really good for your singing exercise as well. So the big river is saying, the river is flowing up, 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 and it's back to the sea. And keeping your hands like this, it says, along the ground that carries me, underneath the willow tree. Perfect. Along the ground that carries me, back to the sea. Lee, you've got a video for this one.
Well, for which one have we got the video
for? I'm hoping, if we don't know, we will do it live, so don't you worry. But otherwise, it's the river. The video for the river.
Yeah, let's do that one live, and then I'll sort out a video for the piece like a river one. Sorry, I got them the wrong way around. That's my mistake.
We're going to teach Misha, is what we're going to do. So, Misha, if I sang it, I'd go, the river is flowing.
Oh, here we go. And again.
Wait, so good. We're going to get her musical ears in on this. The river is flowing, flowing and flowing. The river is flowing back to the sea. Wow, she's amazing.
There you go, got it.
The river is flowing, flowing and growing, the river is flowing back to the sea. Let's do it again. The river is flowing, flowing and growing, the river is flowing back to the sea. So make sure the second bit goes like this. Along the ground that carries me, underneath the willow tree, along the ground that carries me, back to the sea. Are you ready? The river is flowing, flowing and growing. The river is flowing, back to the sea. Along the ground that carries me, underneath the willow tree, along the ground that carries me back to the sea.
I've got the video for that one now, if we'd like to see the video.
Great, fantastic. Well, you're well warmed up. Give your arms a shake, everyone, and give a wriggle in the middle. You're going to plug into the video now. Are you ready for this one? Give us some rhythm. Think about the winter.
Let me see. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'm still having a bit of bother here. Sorry, I've got a slight technical problem.
No
worries. How does movement of the river go again?
So you've got the one arm going, the river is flowing up and over it goes. And the other arm back to the sea. The river is flowing back to the sea. And both arms, the river is flowing back to the sea. And the next bit, you get to keep your hands together. And it's just saying, along the ground that carries me, the riverbed. Underneath the willow tree. And again, along the ground that carries me, and give it back to you, back to the sea.
There we go. Right. Finally got the video. Here we go.
The river is flowing, flowing and growing. The river is
wonderful song. I'm sorry about that. It took me a while to find the video for that one because it's been a little while since we've done that, hasn't it?
It has. I mean, it was a while back this summer. Now we are really, really at the midwinter. We're coming to the end of this year. Hopefully we'll get to pull some of these songs into next year too. But yeah, that one is fantastic. The River is Flowing, a great winter song to keep you going. And yeah, and as we go more into those darker nights and starry nights and colder weather and frosty mornings, I thought that this could be a really nice song that we've also done before. It was for This World, Our Planet, and it is I've Got Peace. And so through the different verses, it's saying, I've got peace, which is this sign. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. So it's just going to yourself. Just go back to yourself with this line. In my soul, so you feel strong about yourself. And the verses go through. I've got love like an ocean. So again, going out towards the people. Ocean sprinkling fingers going out. Love like an ocean. In my soul. The next one is saying, I've got joy like a fountain. So what I'm doing for that one is just throwing my arms up in the air. I've got joy like a fountain. Throw it up. Enjoy. Enjoy the movement. And then it's ending with saying again, I've got peace like a river. And again, there's an element of dance to this. Embody the song and get yourself to move like a river and feel like an ocean of love as you push this one out and feel like a fountain of joy as you go up. So, Lee, I'm hoping you've got the video for this one.
Or Peace Like a River.
I have got peace like a river. Yes, please.
Fantastic. Yes, I have got the video for that one now. I was just going to say we'll look at Peace Like a River and then maybe we'll see. We've got a few people on Zoom. So I think what we'll do is after we've done Peace Like a River, we'll see if we can say hello to some of the schools as well. So I'm going to give that a go. But let's have a big old sing along to this one first, shall we?
Wonderful. Peace.
Like a river, I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul.
Oh, that was wonderful. Lovely to hear that song again as well. I really like those two together. They sound amazing.
That is a great one.
Fantastic. Right, shall we have a look? Let me see if I can. Let me see who I can get onto the show. So, I have got. Let me see. This is some next level stuff. I don't know if this is going to work. Hello, that's Belmont School. We've got there.
Yay! Hello,
can we see Belmont School? So we've got well, Belmont School joining us here. We've got Shrubbery School are joining us as well, which is fantastic. Let me see. They're the two that I've got video for at the moment, but it's lovely to see their faces. Hello, if you can hear us, give us a nice wave. I don't know. Hey, it works. That's brilliant. People can see us. That's so fantastic. It's making us feel really nice and connected when we're all in our little different pods as well. It's so awesome to see everybody. So we're going to move on with a couple of Christmas songs, and I'm going to see if I can bring some other people onto the show in a little while as well. What's our first Christmas song, Kaylee Jo? Because I don't know these very well at all. These are new to me.
Well, yeah, this one is a new Christmas song, and I thought it was good that, you know, we have warmed up. We've sung a few songs that we know, and so yeah, we're going to challenge you. Me and Misha are going to give you a little live version of the song first. So don't worry, Lee. We'll tell you what it is in a minute.
Thank you.
Everybody's ready to concentrate and focus hard, I'm thinking. So yeah, we're going to do some hard work here and learn this song. So I'll just get a note. So it'll be on this note, and the song goes like this. See if you know it. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, oh, do you know this song?
I do know this one. I know
this
one.
You know this one already? Of course you know this one already. What are we doing here?
I do, but I don't know is the signs for it, so maybe I can learn those as well.
Let me just lead you through that before we start the video and you can take the song away. So the signs are this. Jingle bells. It's just shaking your hands or shaking your bells. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride. This is the sign we're going for, a sleigh. So it's pointed fingers and you're doing the curly bit at the back of the sleigh. On a one horse, open back and sleigh. So it's quite good fun. It's like sledging doing it. So it's starting at yourself. Here we go. Sleigh, woo! On a one horse open sleigh. So even if we just get the whoosh at the end, that's absolutely fine. On a one horse open sleigh, off you go. And if you like from here, sleigh, whoosh. And dashing, that's the other thing we've got. Now dashing, see if I can get my hands like so you can see it. Dashing is showing how fast that this sleigh is going, and it's going very fast, it's dashing. Here we go, and it's dashing, quick, like this. Dashing through the snow on a one-horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go. Go over the hills. Laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to sing and ride a sleighing song tonight. And off you go on your sleigh again. Brilliant. Fantastic. Have fun with this one.
Amazing. Are we doing the video first or are we doing this one live?
The video first now,
video
please.
Video first. Right, let me just find that one then. I think I've got that. Let's have a look. Oh, all right, I see what I've done. Bear with me just a moment.
No worries, so, we can sing it for you live.
A lot of moving parts today.
Let's
see what we can do. Right. Thank you for the musical interlude,
jingle
that helped.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow on a one-horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you for filling in for me. I'm having a bit of trouble with my videos this morning with so many different things going on. But I think I have the video now as well, if we want to try that one, because that one will have all of the signs. Yes, let me just check that one's working okay.
Cats involved in the video.
There we go. Right. Okay. See if I can make that one play. There we go. That's what I needed. Okay.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow on a one-horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow on a one-horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, that was wonderful. I love that version of it so much. Thank you. So I'm just going to say a quick hello to a couple of people on who are joining us through Zoom. So over there, we now have the Milestone Deer class. Hopefully you can hear us there. Can you hear us, Milestone Deer class? If you can, give us a wave. Can you hear us? Hello, Milestone Deer class. Can you hear us? Oh, brilliant. Oh, good, good, good. So we're able to see you there. Let me just... see who else is available. Is that Belmont School we've got there as well?
No.
Fantastic. We do have everybody there, so that's fantastic. Thank you so much for joining us. We hope you're singing along there. Right then, so I'm going to move on to the next Christmas song.
Yeah, great, we will do that. So that was our energetic Christmas start with, of course, a song you did know very well, Jingle Bells. So that is one to get your bells out and sing for the rest of the month. And this next one is also one which will be familiar to you. It's a beautiful Christmas song. It's just breaking open that beautiful winter Christmassy mood and all the beautiful imagery. And so I'm just going to talk you a little bit through the words. It's saying, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. Are you? And it says, just like the ones I used to know. That was like the ones I used to know from when I was growing up. It's history. And the ones I used to know. So it goes up like this. Behind you and no. Just like the ones I used to know. Where the treetops glisten. So you can just make your fingers sparkly at the top. The treetops glisten. And children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. So that's that reindeer we're referring to again. It's then saying, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. Just bring the snow down. And with every Christmas card I write. Here we go. So open your cards. Of every Christmas card I write. And this bit's really important. May your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white. So the sign that I use for Christmas, I know two, so it's up to you as schools to choose. But I'm saying Christmas, I think of it like paper turning into a parcel, Christmas, yes, you're wrapping up Christmas. You can also, if you wish, you can also do this, Christmas, which is the Christmas tree. So you're just doing three, one, two, three. That's just a bit of variety for you. So I'm choosing Christmas in this one. And because that bit's so beautiful, saying may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. I'm just going to sing that to you with Misha here. And may your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white. do that together. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
One more time.
May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Oh, I love that. That's wonderful.
Right, let's go with the video. You'll hear Misha on there with her violin. Listen out.
Dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Absolutely beautiful. I've got a bonus because I can see the Zoom, so I can see everybody signing along at the same time. And it's just such a wonderful thing to see. I hadn't realized quite how many people were in the classrooms enjoying this at the same time. So I'm just delighted to be able to get like a sneak preview of that. It's really, really wonderful. So hello in particular to Shrubbery School and Belmont School, who I can see signing away. You're doing a brilliant, brilliant job, and you're really adding to my Christmas spirit. So it's fantastic. Thank you so much for that.
Oh, that is so nice. Well, I cannot see you, but I can hear Lee, and I can tell that Lee is sounding really happy, and that is really nice. That input of seeing the classes and hearing or seeing you enjoying it is lovely. It's really, yeah, it's really
absolutely wonderful. So thank you very much indeed for that.
So just to finish off that last song that we sang, because it's so beautiful, I'd like to just sing that last verse with you again. I'm sure that Lee is dying to do this as well. So here we go. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. Let's give that a go. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. Again. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Wonderful. I love that one so much. Thank you.
Oh, lovely to get the Christmas mood going. So yeah, along with our Christmas songs. Now this one, we don't know so very well. It's one that I chose because what I really liked about it is that it talked about the lights in the streets and the cheer and the beautiful time of year. It caught me and I really liked it. The song's talking about love, a lot of love, which is a really nice thing to think about in the cold time of year. So my sign for love, again, is my fists together. You can always see a kind of makeshift heart coming at the end. So just fists together and to your heart. Nice. Misha is beautiful. Lovely. So to your heart. And it's doing this quite a lot. It's saying with you and it's my love. And it's with you, and we're going to do this throughout it. So just talking you through the beginning, it's saying it's the most beautiful time of the year. And we just get to do the beautiful sign, beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets with so much cheer. So that's the happy sign, laughing again. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'm going to be under the mistletoe. So mistletoe, hopefully you all know about the mistletoe, the tradition of kissing under the mistletoe. This year we'll be blowing kisses under the mistletoe. So here is your mistletoe up above your head. Fantastic. And then it's saying everyone's gathering around the fire. It's a really nice picture for winter as well, isn't it? Everyone gathering around and bring the fire. Fire goes up. Your hands come together. Everyone gathering around the fire. Chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know. So it's that relaxed break one here. Yeah? I should be chilling with my folks, I know. But I'm going to be under the mistletoe. And it's saying, with you, shorty with you, under the mistletoe. Great. Hopefully you'll enjoy this. So there's a video to go with it, Lee.
Fantastic. We'll do the video. And then I just want to do some shout outs to some of the other schools as well who are joining us. So fantastic. Okay. Am I right in thinking this is a Justin Bieber song?
Justin Bieber song.
Right up to date. I love that. It's fantastic. Let's have a look at the video.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I will be under the mistletoe. I don't want to miss out on a holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I will be under the mistletoe. July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I will be under the mistletoe. Words on the street, Santa's coming tonight, reindeers flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I will be under the mistletoe. With you, shorty with you, with you, shorty with you, with you, under the mistletoe. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets with so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shorty with you, with you, shorty with you, with you, under the mistletoe.
Oh, that was wonderful. I wasn't sure I liked Justin Bieber, but I really enjoyed that song. You're right. Yeah. That was such a lovely, cheerful one. That was brilliant.
It's really lovely, isn't it?
It's super. Really, really nice. I just want to say hello to Panda's Classroom and Jaguar's Class, who are logged on and watching us from Belmont. So hello, if you can hear us. I'm really glad that you've joined us. Oh, I can see Belmont waving as well. Let me see if I can get everybody. Let me try one more time to get everybody on. So we've got people waving there from Belmont School. There we go. Having a bit of a wave. Fantastic. Really, really appreciating the festive headwear there. That's absolutely fantastic. Can we get a wave from Shrubbery School as well? Brilliant. Loads of people waving along there as well. That's fantastic. Thank you so much. It's really, really good to see you all there and joining in with us. It really does make us feel all really connected over Christmas. So I really, really appreciate that. Right. Are we more Christmas songs? I'm loving this. This is really getting me in a festive mood.
We're on a roll. There is more. This next one actually was suggested from the schools. I think it might have been Paternoster. And they recommended that it would be good for us to sing Winter Wonderland. And it is. It's a fantastic song. Again, going with beautiful imagery of crispy, like, winter time and the magic of it all. And then actually, when I looked into it, I realised that this song blends really nicely with another one. And that is a song that's saying, don't worry, be happy. And that seems like a really good thing to be singing at this time of year as well. So have a look at the video and we're going to recapture a bit of it afterwards.
Fantastic. Let's have the video.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. The beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. Here's a little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
Oh, I love that. That was two songs for the price of one. That was brilliant. So, so good.
That is a Christmas cracker, isn't it?
It absolutely is.
So I've got Billy here. She's joining us.
Oh, brilliant. And hello, Billy.
So, yeah, what I'm wanting to do is just to grab the ba 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 bit and just go over that with you all live. Misha's going to give us a note. So, ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da. And you can do it if you like this as well, if you like. Ba 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 da ba da ba da. Ba ba da ba da ba da. Ba ba da ba da. Let's do it again. Ba
Wonderful.
Don't worry, cause we're walking in a winter wonderland.
Perfect. So lovely.
Yeah. Fantastic. Yeah, I hope you really enjoyed that and that you can continue to enjoy it for the next few weeks leading up to Christmas. I think it is very good for us to sing that song as much as we can. So we're getting right to the end now, and this is a song which is going to take a lot of action off all of us. Billy may help or hinder. Let's have a look. So this song is the 12 Days of Christmas, and I actually passionately love this song, and I hope that you will enjoy it as well. I'm going to go through the actions, the 12 actions, before we just go for it with the video. The main, most important thing is to enjoy it. Enjoying it is really important. So if we start at the beginning, we're saying, on the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. Brilliant. So it's just bringing your bird, partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves. So this is a nice one. Just cross your arms and float them down. Two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
This is going to be a lot to remember, isn't it?
Oh, it is. It is. It's a lot to remember. But once you've embodied it, Lee, you're going to get it. You're going to be singing this day and night. Honestly, you will. I think it's best that we're going to go. I'm going to run you down from 12, and then we're going to start the video. I'm just going to show you them.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Wonderful.
You're warmed up. You've got it. Let's do it.
Let's have a look at the video.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 geese a-laying, 5 Christmas my true love gave to me. Seven swans are swimming, six geese are laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the eighth day of Christmas my true love gave to me. Eight maids are milking, seven swans are swimming, six geese are laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas my true love gave to me. Nine ladies dancing, eight maids are milking, seven swans are swimming, six geese are laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the tenth day of Christmas my true love gave to me. Ten lords are leaping, nine ladies dancing, eight maids are milking, seven swans are swimming, six geese are laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas my true love gave to me. 11 pipers piping, 10 lords are leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids are milking, 7 swans are swimming, 6 geese are laying, 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 12th day of Christmas my true love gave to me. 12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords are leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids are milking, 7 swans are swimming, 6 geese are laying, 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Wonderful. I can't believe you did all that without making any mistakes. It was fantastic.
Oh no, I never make any mistakes.
And it was so lovely to see Belmont School and Shrubbery School as well. I could see everybody signing along. They were doing a much better job than I was, to be honest. Really well done, everybody.
You've got one more chance, Lee. You've got one more chance now. We've got the Misha here and we are using that. So we're going to go from number 12. Are you ready, Lee?
No, not even slightly. I'll do my best. I might get my swans and my geese mixed up.
the goose is laying. That's the difference.
Let me give you a clue
right
here.
Okay.
Got your goose. Look, and it's swimming.
Okay.
You're keeping it in the same position, sorry, as the goose, which is laying.
Yes, you've right. Got okay.
Seven swans swimming.
Let's
laying.
Let's see how I get on. Everyone's allowed to laugh at me. I don't mind. It's completely fine. Right. Okay.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a milking, 7 swans a swimming. Are you ready? 6 geese a laying. 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Amazing. I remembered more than I thought I would. I give myself a 7 out of 10.
Oh, wonderful. Well, that really got me totally warmed up. And as I said, I really passionately love that song. So I hope you'll get to sing that a few more times as well. And really, really, we really are at our last minutes now. And it has been so nice again to feel like we're connecting and being able to share this music and repertoire. There is one song which I did not record for you, but I know that you all know it. And we're going to sing We Wish You a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a happy new up and down for year, a new year. So new is up and year, just bring it back down, year, like that. It then says, good tidings. So we're going to go this. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin, everyone around you. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a happy new year. Yeah, we're going to know. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Wonderful. That was so lovely to hear. Thank you very much indeed.
We've got a little party popper for you all. So after we were saying Happy New Year, have Merry Christmas. One, two, three. Merry Christmas!
Oh, fantastic. Brilliant.
And only because we know you're going to take on to the DJing now, which is going to be fantastic. So I hope everyone can stick around from it. And because we have this, had this opportunity to sing to you live, and we've sung some really beautiful songs today and some bits of the songs, which are really beautiful and strong. And I hope they stay with you over the next weeks. I'd like to sing, May Your Days Be Merry and Bright, and May All Your Christmases Be White. So we're just going to do that together as our real final gentle ending. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be
Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you so much. I'm going to give you a round of applause and hope that everybody else joins in as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Misha. Thank you.
That was
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Absolutely wonderful. Thank you. And I'm going to take over now with a little bit of DJing. So hopefully you can stick around and just sort of have me in the background while you carry on with your Christmas partying. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. I love that we get to do this as part of our work. It's really, really exciting for me to be able to do this. Thank you to all the schools who joined us on Zoom. It was really lovely to see you signing along. And hopefully we shall see you again in the new year. So I'm just going to play some Christmas songs now anyway and just get a bit of a party going, shall we?
Fantastic. Have fun, everyone.
I don't want a